season 2. We've been gone for a while. Reality was really happening. Well, we're going to get my mother-in-law today. She comes down to visit us from New York. And we'll come back on here when we see her. Hey, Jeffrey!
Hey, girl! You look so cute!
Thank you!
Yeah!
You know what?
I had a gown for you, and it was size 6. And my car comes in, you gotta put that in my seat and get it up and not yeah, you carry me on the head and all over.
Always say she'll never come.
Let me see the phone. The phone that's broke.
Yeah.
It's an AT&T phone.
The real popcorn.
Yeah. Bring me a car.
You be driving crazy. Walmart now, and we're gonna see how long we gonna have to be in here, but we have all our stuff, so we gonna see. Two chains. That's my girl right there, Shirley Caesar. Yes, fill this house, too. Thumbs up if y'all love your mother-in-laws. Thumbs up. Okay, so I'm gonna have a seat now. See how long I'm gonna sit here. We're still in Walmart. Stop eating those grapes.
They're hungry.
Can we do what?
You can buy you two
what?
Bags of
what you say? You say can we do what? Can we please leave out? Come here and tell me. What you doing? Sit down on the stuff. You are hungry? It's no more grapes. Yeah. What? Only your son and your daughter eating them. We still in Walmart.
Man, the sauce is over there, man.
You in Walmart still?
Nope, I ain't got no salad. Salad dressing right
here.
You just said you wanted vegetables. They sitting right there. You ain't never get them. That's what you like to do. Like, just keep walking around Walmart like you hanging out. Get a
You still in Walmart?
Yes.